Bork to the near hash mark. A centering attempt deflected to the slot. Mueller, a shot. Tipped. Did it go in? No, it did. It did. It did. It just went off the glove of Bachman just across the line. The light went on. Ghislain Hébert pointed. And at 7:36 of the second, the Admirals have built a 3-1 lead.
Milwaukee Admirals go!
It went off Ryan Thang.